folks, and welcome to my series about playing the bass. In this segment, I'm going to demonstrate French folk song, which is number 7 in the Suzuki Bass Book. French folk song to observe. Of course, it is in 3/4, which means that there are 3 beats in a measure and the quarter note gets the beat. Now, during the dotted half notes, which take 3 beats, I think of 3 steady quarter note pulses so that the dotted half notes take exactly the same amount of time as 3 quarter notes. And you'll also notice the dynamic range. It starts mezzo forte, and then at bar 9 it goes to piano, means very quiet, or excuse me, piano means quiet. And then you have a crescendo to mezzo forte, and then a crescendo to forte. So with all of these things in mind, listen to me play French folk song a second time.